We stay on the ice for a Hockey East weekend finale. Vermont looking for a split with Northeastern. Less than 24 hours after breaking the school points record, Montpelier native Amanda Pelkey picked up where she left off. A power play goal gives the Cats a 2-1 lead in the third period. 38 seconds later, senior assistant captain Danielle Rancourt tallies her second goal tonight on a redirect from the blue line. Back come the Huskies. Melissa Hagany, right place, right time on the rebound. One score game, under 12 minutes to play. From there, Roxanne Duville carried the Cats. On top of fighting off a 5-on-3 late in the game, she made 13 saves in the final period, 25 in the game. Vermont splits the series with Northeastern. We stay in Catamount Country for the TD Bank Championship game on the hardwood. Vermont hosting UW Green Bay. The Cats working the inside game early. Gracia Hudson kisses it off the window. Vermont down by one. The visitors on the scoreboard preferred the outside game. Kaylee Lukin wide open in the corner. Three of her 9 points made it a two-possession game. Nikki Taylor got the starting nod tonight. For the second straight game, she was in double figures, converting on the hard-nosed layup. But Vermont didn't have the answer for the Phoenix, and there are 11 scorers in the game. The Catamounts fall by 17 in the TD Bank Championship. Tomorrow night, the men's basketball team will have their biggest test of the season, playing at Cameron Indoor Stadium against Duke. We'll have a preview tomorrow night at 6.